our hand can enter green gas at the bottom. Fight the giant.
Yeah, one, but... Jeez.
This is so annoying. So hard. Yamato and Tom. Oh yeah. Okay. Boss fight, guys. It's a boss fight. It's a boss fight. It's a boss fight. Let's go.
Thank you. having you around is more than enough.
Your insignificant insults have no effect on me! Though I will tear your body to shreds!
Instead of using endgame, it's pretty easy to really lost magic power. Spectral magic can be used every single time. This one, much. This is so hard. Wait for attack. Now.
Step up if you're not gonna put up a decent fight.
Heck?
Didn't your mom ever tell you not to litter?
Oh, I got something. I have new power. One of the ancient seeds, this fruit of Herbum, holds the power to bind together demonic plants. God, fine. That's... Morning, friendly. I get Ash. Still sick. Exhibition. Alright, now let's do the mission. For that, let's go up. Is enough 105,000. Still not enough. I need 105. Okay, a magic golden stone made of 3 secret bosses. It can restore lost souls. Magic purple. Double star. Yamato. Get out of my way, monster. Should I go here? Now I'm confused. I don't know where to go. Okay, there's a map. Here. back. Isn't that the right place? Gentle forest that those who treat her unkindly will fall into the darkness. I think if you go in the wrong way, you could lose movement. I think there's something. For darkness shall seek the light for instant. If not, all efforts shall be in vain. Seek the lights. Seek the lights. I think the keyword is the light. Don't use the dark. Yes, use the light. Okay, I'm gonna go to the show. I'm right. Oh god, I went back again. Use the lights. Okay, I'm gonna go. Alright. And I think the right answer is the left. My city lights. Yeah, I'm on the right track. Sheesh. Boss battle. boss battle.
That's a look you shoot your enemy. Okay, well then let me ask you this. What exactly is the Order after? And who the hell is Dante?
Dante Fisher.
You do not demand answers from me!
You possess the power of a demon.
Back down. I don't want to hurt you. I won't do that to Kyrie.
Hurt me? You don't get it, do you?
Be the power of angels.
You too.
He's an angel. What the fuck?
I have been chosen to take the next step in evolution. To become something far more than just human. I am an angel.
Wrong, Kreno. What did you become as a demon?
As captain of the Holy Knights, you have my rest.
Okay.
It's the wish of his Holy Ghost.
Let's go.
Fuck.
Bro, I have Ultra Instinct. Bro, I get the Ultra Instinct, bro. No. No! I hate that shield. Holy shit. Got you, buddy. I'm not underestimating you! Oh shit! There! Shit! hand hurts.
No! Not yet. I'm not finished. No! Your strength has increased.
Kitty. No, wait. This isn't what you think.
Why? Why did you do this?
Because he attacked me, what the... Oh god, they're using the girl. They can brainwash the girl.
Nero is a demon.
You son of a...
Nero!
Not to worry. I have no intentions of harming her. Yet. Though, it would appear... Your attachment extends beyond friendship.
She has nothing to do with this. Let her go!
Agnus! How dare you use my sister? This is my fight, and I will finish it. Let her go.
His Holiness predicted your defeat.
His Holiness.
And so ordered that your sister be utilized.
What?
If you want her, then come and get her. For I cannot guarantee you her fate.
His Holiness, use Kyrie.
Duh.
Where is he taking her? Back to headquarters?
I'd assume so. Nero, we must set aside this battle until I find out the truth of this.
Until you find the truth of this. Oh, shield of a shield of Credulous. So take it up, we'll find the new source. Lock something.
Wait. What'd you say?
What'd you say? What'd you say? The moon's gem at ability developing our girls. Stepping new abilities. Stand paid back. Your hike. I'm not gonna do the combo. boss fight. Oh, she's not the boss fight. Regular. Thinking. Destroy that fucking shield, bro. I think it's a general, it's a commander chief of Angel Armor Team. What is this? What happened if I press the button? Oh, the blood stuff. Why there's a veins on the church cathedral? I think I don't know. There's something going on in the church. I won't worry. Fuck. Should I find anyway? Now there's a laser. Oh my god. Oh shit! Now, it's bad. Oh, but then here, other side. You go to the other side. You can save go here. Yeah. Let's go. Chronost possessed by dense magical power needed to manipulate very fiery space and time. I don't want to do the side quest.
What have you done to Kyrie?
Why don't you check and find out? But don't expect me to be as easy on you as I was last time.
If I have to kill you to save Kyrie,
I will do it.
Let's roll.
Killer. Kill that guy. Strong, you're tough.
Yeah.
Sword back.
You got
it.
I think it's time to put you out of your misery.
What the hell?
Holiness. That's enough. Go and prepare my touch.
Right away.
Okay, Nero, we can still get her. Okay, start. Don't worry, Nero. Their master.
Let's go!
Yeah. point the way. Oh. Oh, shit. Over there.
Thank you. What took you so long?
Hello, Dante.
You. What are you doing here? Forget it. I don't have time for this.
And neither do I. So I'll cut to the chase. I'm here for the sword.
Your point being...
It was originally my brother's. Return it to me, and I'll let you go, kid.
Well, that's how you see me. I think you'll blush a pretty pink when I kick your ass!
Oh. Helpful hint. Take a tip from the elders.
Sorry, Dante. Hate to do this.
You cool off yet, kid? What's the matter? Why the glare?
You look as if you've just been playing me from the beginning.
That sword was used to separate our world from the demons. I can't have something of that kind of power floating around now, can I? It's gotta stay in the family.
I need this.
Then keep it. Now that you're calm and cool, get going. Hey! What's your name?
Nero. You're Dante, right? Not a bad name.
Neither is yours.
Oh yeah, hot chick. Oh she, hot chick. Oh my god. Oh she.
That regal look suits you.
I dress to impress.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
are you sure
wait,
you
want
to let him go?
Yeah, I figure he can bear the burden.
I know it's not my business, but this could get ugly.
Well, if the kid screws up, then I'll just have to kick his ass.
I'm gonna go. Oh my god. This giant statue guy. Okay, I need to buy lots of stuff. Okay, damn. I hate parkour. Should I go there or? After this, I'm gonna take some stuff, do the things I want to do. I think this is the boss battle. Oh fuck.
Is it not beautiful?
I think we've got a difference of opinion on that one.
How unfortunate. Is it not your wish to become one with her? Within the Savior, your mortal bodies will combine, melting into one to manifest and create his core, a thing of utter and pure beauty.
Go blow yourself. I'm here to save you. Please trust me.
I'm afraid you are too late. But, although still incomplete, this is your chance to catch a glimpse of the true power of our Savior.
Oh god. Oh shit. Hey guys, I'm back. Okay, let's do this. Yeah, watch it, son.
bullshit.
Still, I must salute a man who carries the blood of Sparta. While not in Dante's league, you still presented a harder fight than I had anticipated.
Dante?
I had originally intended to absorb him into our savior. But circumstance presenting, I'd rather choose the option at hand.
Yeah, no, the sword. Bro, the sword.
When your blood
get the demons
and this sword are combined, we will be able to proceed to the final stage of our ultimate goal.
Yourself.
I served the dream of a world you spoke of, the savior you preached of, but you used my sister, Kitie, who has nothing to do with this, and that is beyond forgiveness.
Love for a sibling. Now, foolish. All that is needed is absolute power.
What the hell? Oh my god.
It's you.
Damn, bro.
Gloria.
Damn.
Unfortunately, you did not anticipate a descendant of Sparta's blood.
And because of this, boy, you have been outwitted, and the savior will be completed.
I don't know. I'd wager this kid's still got some life in him.
You fool! Escape is now impossible! The creation cannot be stopped!
Hey, kid! You giving up so soon?
My options are limited.
So melodramatic. Besides, if you die without giving my sword back, I'm gonna be pissed.
Then come and get it.
What a punk.
Come and get it. Nero's awakening. Get her, Nero. Get your lover. Save her.
Check it out. It's got wings.
The design shows terrible taste.
Hey, where's that thing going? It's not complete yet, is it?
It's still incomplete.
It is in his heart to save the world from chaos. He will begin by driving it out.
Now he has what he needs. Yamato.
Body used it to seal the Hellgate from the demon world. The sword is the key to opening the Hellgate. The real Hellgate. That lies dormant beneath this city.
The sword that separates the human world from the demon world.
I think you, the son of the Dark Knight Sparta, are the only one who can stop the Savior now. Dante.
Looks like you've got a rep to live up to.
Looks that way.
Please, honor one last request. Save them. Kyrie and Nero.
Wait, bakit sabihin tinto?
Thank you.
I'll do it. I wouldn't want to deny anyone their dying request.
I'll sweep the city and evacuate the people.
Hey, is this your way of ditching and dumping this mess up?
You want to switch?
It's cool. Let's stick to the plan.
Oh, yung kwento namin na sa credit TP ko is yung ito pambayad kay Gretch.
So, lend me your ears and
credit TP ko!
Destroy this world so that the true utopia can be born!
I think they will summon all the demons that Aniro fought.
That's a solid performance for an old fart like you.
Whew! Gotcha! Oh, near! Dante! Oh, this one. I want this full Dante's power. Oh, let's bring Dante's full potential. Let's go. Okay, skill up. Grapple in. You must turn the lower level. Thank you. Okay, Dante. I'm controlling Dante now. Good, and I'm ready so skills. Woo! Shit! Oh god! Woo! Fuck! This is so exciting! I can change his weapon! Oh crap! It's Dante! Thank you. Where's the door?
You're the sword, huh?
Yes.
Oh my god. Bro, what the heck?
Religion and I don't mix.
It's a small congregation that gathers in the castle town of Fortuna. I guess the only people who would have heard of it are the ones who take interest in this type of thing.
Like you.
Exactly. So just how much do you know about Sparta?
Well, from what I can figure, there's a lot of confusion surrounding them.
The story goes that Sparta served as the feudal lord of the city long ago. The people who live there today take these legends as truth and worship them, just like a god.
They worship a demon as a god?
Peaceful worship can't be condemned. But the real problem is the Order. Lately, they've been running amok, catching demons, and have even butted in on some of my jobs.
Maybe they're starting a zoo.
Not just demons. They've also been targeting devil arms.
What the hell?
Like the ones you have.
Okay, then. A museum. So what?
Well, what if their intentions are foul? And there's a diabolical plan behind these apparently random acts?
Well then, I'd have something to keep me occupied, and... Trish!
See you there.
Things always gotta be complicated.
Did I stop playing now? I need to go. I need to do something. Okay, guys, I think I'm gonna end right now. Because I'm gonna do some stuff, and after that, we can come back and play again. Okay, guys, see you in my next live later. Stay tuned, guys. Stay tuned. Goodbye.